Who gives most to charity, rich or poor? Statistically, the poor donate a higher percentage of their income to charity than the rich. This phenomenon, often referred to as the giving paradox, suggests that those with less are more inclined to empathize with the needs of others. However, in absolute terms, the rich contribute larger sums. This disparity highlights different giving capacities and the relative value of money across different income groups.